Stretcher bearers on board USS Dwight D. Eisenhower displayed their level of first aid knowledge during an assessment for Cart 2. The Afloat Training Group, or ATG, was present to assess the stretcher bearers on their treatment of 8 different wounds and the response during different emergency situations. The stretcher bearers themselves were comprised of various crew members from all different departments around the ship.
They are superb. You couldn't tell the difference. There's no difference between the stretcher bearers doing the work or if corpsmen on the ship were doing the work. And that is kudos to them and great on the stretcher bearers and great on the ship's crew.
Ike's stretcher bearers passed the assessment and earned high praise from ATG. They will be tested again this fall during Testa in port. Reporting for USS Dwight D. Eisenhower, I'm Petty Officer Michael Gendron.